Get with the program.
We understand you. What I love about this is that it's a very elegant way of doing snowflakes.
Thank you.
Because snowflakes sometimes are very cartoony, and that's fine. Mm-hmm. But I would only wear that top to a certain amount of places. Right. I would wear this anywhere. I would do it super elegant with like a leather skirt and a pair of boots. But I would also wear it with jeans and like a chunky pair of...
I love it.
Whatever, clogs.
You know, it's so funny that you're saying that because a few months ago, Mary Ellen Meyer from Philosophy and I got together and we made a recipe on one of their bottles, the coconut snowballs.
Yes!
And
You made the recipe?
We made the recipe. And it's a Gather collection. If you go to QVC.com and onto the Gather, if you follow me, it's on there. But I said, Mary Lynn, you really have to wear this sweater because it's elegant, and when I look at her, I think she's very elegant.
She's very sweet, yeah.
And she's, you know, so I said, I really would love for you to wear this, and we gave her the sweater, and she loved it, and she said, I'm going to wear it to this, and I'm going to wear it to that.
Which color did she wear for this? Do you know?
The royal blue wasn't in yet when we did this, so we got her the red.
The red.
Yes. I mean, just simply gorgeous. It's lightweight, fine gauge, long sleeve. It eases over the body beautifully. You have all of these gorgeous rhinestones. You have the smoke and mirrors with the corsage of the snowflakes here. Then you have a little hint of the snowflake at the bottom hem of the sweater. Just a little peek. Those beautiful buttons. So if you get cold, you certainly can layer this if you wish. Mm-hmm. I love the mock turtleneck look, but it's not. It's kind of a V mock neck, if you will.
Right, because it's open.
Because it's open. You have that ribbing around the neck, which is going to be nice and close for you. And again, these buttons are functional. It's just a great winter sweater.
It's really
It's
pretty.
Not about Christmas. Mm-hmm. It's not, you know, it's not about Hanukkah or Kwanzaa. It's about celebrating the season of winter. Mm-hmm. And so many people love, love, love winter. You know, and
my husband doesn't.
No.
I dig it, but he doesn't.
I like it. I love it. You know.
I love the first fresh fallen snow, and that's what this is. And
absolutely.
The snow is very soft and it's very crystalline and it's clean.
Yeah,
and that's what this reminds me of.
And when the moonlight hits it.
And it sparkles like diamonds, especially when it's dry snow and everything just looks like pixie dust.
Yeah, it's just gorgeous. And so this sweater, you can wear this as soon as you get it home, all the way through until it starts, till the buds start popping.
That's right. You know? I totally would. And you can see here how nice it looks on the ladies. And I think it's beautiful with the diagonal. Because I always say that there's a reason that Miss America wears a diagonal banner across her body.
Smoke and mirrors.
Diagonals just make the body look a little bit slimmer, a little bit better. And that's kind of the effect that you're getting whenever you see anything that's on a diagonal, because nothing cuts you straight across the body. That's what instantly makes you look wider when stuff just kind of cuts you in half.
Right.
This just sort of drapes over like an elegant scarf.
It's gorgeous. Mm-hmm. And like you said, you could wear this with a leather skirt. You know, the combination material leggings that are so hot right now with the pleather or the leather on the front.
That's right.
And
we
the
have some from
on
Legacy on QVC.com.
Absolutely. You could wear that with this. You could wear it with your five pocket bootcut dream jeans. You could wear this. Listen, if you want to look like this is, to me, this is very après ski. So if you want to look like you're a skier, but you know that you're not, you could just sit there with a great cup of hot cocoa or a hot toddy or whatever it is you wish. And everybody would think, wow, is she a professional skier? She looks so great. Look at that sweater. That's so cool.
You know what's
funny? They may not. I don't know.
I feel like there's two kinds of skiers. There's the kind of, because it's expensive.
Oh, yeah.
So you either have a lot of money or you have no money because all you do is ski and there's like no money left over. There's like nothing in between, you know?
I haven't skied for years.
I've only been a couple of times.
I think now with my knees, I don't know if I'm afraid that I might hurt myself.
I'd rather, you know what I wish? I wish I could take the seat up and then just get on like a big tube and go down instead of ski. Just a tube, a toboggan with my friends, provided someone's got some brakes. That would be awesome.
That works for me. Yeah. I like it.
That would be great. Yeah, we'll just give the legs a rest.
Yes.
So $49.50 is the price on this, which again, frankly, if you could feel the quality of the knit, to see the quality of the stones, the way the design itself has been done, everything has been perfectly placed. The rhinestone buttons that are stunning. All of the prices I personally feel that we get from Quacker Factory are incredible, because if you just found something random in a high-end department store from a random brand, they can't make the quantity that Quaker Factory can make for us at QVC. The
right.
food price is always so much more.
Yeah.
This is a 238425. More of these have just arrived. The royal blue was the newest color to be added to the other colors of the ruby red and the black.
Mm-hmm. And I'll tell you, it says hand wash, but turn it inside out, put it in a,
super
in a bag, super gentle, or
okay.
and lay flat to dry, you should be good.
Just as a reminder, the top that I'm wearing is this one, the golden floral embroidered tunic with the three-quarter sleeves, $46.50. I've got the black, but that light aqua is fabulous. And I love the winter white too. Think ahead towards spring for the lighter colors. A 260382. Aha! Attack of the pants.
I can help with colors if you
that's
need.
Hopefully, if they're in order, I should be just fine.
I'm sure they're in order.
But as a reminder for you, the French Terry Hilo Hem Pullover and Pants Set, 1,000 of those are gone already, and you can totally split the set apart if you would like to. Three easy payments of $20.83 a month, and look at the other colors on QVC.com. The darker colors have more of a contrast with the stones on the shoulders. Okay. The ladies are wearing one of the most popular pairs of pants in the Quaker Factory collection. Angel is wearing them, the ladies are wearing them. Oh, look at that! We're gonna do a little Taekwondo action.
Yes,
in
the
these
Quaker
pants.
Kick.
The Quaker kick. This is three easy payments of $16.33 a month. And what this is we have three different inseam lengths, regular, short, and tall. So before we even go through the colors, if you want the short, that's a 28.5-inch inseam. If you want the regular 31.5-inch inseam, which I assume both ladies are probably wearing the regular.
Yes.
Then we also have the tall, which is a 34-inch inseam. So your choice, provided our colors are available. Three easy payments, and we're gonna go through the colors because we're not even picking them up. There's too many.